in denial.
Someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. They'll find me in the dark.
It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
Hello.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before we reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
Him off so much.
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe. How's Strauss doing?
With power off, you can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, don't go tight.
The docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ah, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look. He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be true.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Thank you. Detected. Please respond.
Get on the car.
Authorized visitor. Mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown. Complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
Thank you. Station reverted to manual operation only.
Anti-offline.
Now, I have to realign them manually. Hal Strauss.
See for yourself.
No! He put a needle again. You have to let me out. I can't leave.
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Thank you. It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my God. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my God, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
When the beam hit.
Shit.
Isaac, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ellie, come in.
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there.
Hurry! I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Mock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Mock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Are you crazy? I'm barely made it out of there with my life.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. But it's not working. Door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard!
Way. Oh, God.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my code, but it's not working. Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go! Try to open the CEC door on your left. Door on your level. Hold on. codes, but it's not working. CC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Yes, I'm
authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! It's open! Isaac, go! Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go! CC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Mock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Door on your level. Piece of shit, Mock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go! Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go!
Oh.
guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just... shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates. Been the last stand for whoever's left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have used the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
wants me to borrow the stick.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon. System up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant throws all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. And it ends.
No, somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Major! Through the door! No!
I'm off. I think I'm close.
You've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step four. Show me way.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. Sure. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Still asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
I'm Nicole!
In his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me. Stop it. Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Oh, my God. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
I don't know. Something must be rocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.